Four men are in jail tonight after breaking into a Huntsville middle school. Chapman Middle School security says these guys, Titus Chisholm, Trinity Marshall, Andres Mullins, and Billy Loudermill, climbed down the roof hatch by climbing the back of the building last night. Officers found electronic equipment in the school hallway. The four men were arrested and charged with burglary and prowling. Police did not release a photo of the fourth suspect.